I don't know if you noticed, but Mercedes recently started a whole new line of classes that start with letters EQ, where E stands for electric and Q stands for an intelligence. And if you ask why Q is an intelligence, it's because Mercedes hints at IQ with EQ. It's just play of words. As the name Electric Intelligence suggests, this new line of Mercedes classes will offer electric vehicles only. No hybrids, no diesel, no gasoline, only fully electric cars. These vehicles require cables and chargers. And they run purely on the battery.
The third letter, following the first two letters EQ, completes the actual name of Mercedes class. We will not know what model it is without the third letter, which represents the size of the vehicle. For example, EQA is a fully electric vehicle of the size of an A class, so it's in the subcompact category. And its length is just about 175.7 inches or 4,463 millimeters. EQA is the shortest model in size, but it has its advantages that I'll talk about in one of my upcoming videos. EQB is an electric vehicle of the B class size, so it moves to the compact category. And its length is 184.4 inches or 4,684 millimeters. They say you can sit 7 people in EQB, but I don't see how you can cramp that many people inside this compact car unless they're smaller kids. EQC has the C-class size, which is still in the compact category, but it's a little larger. And its length is 187.5 inches or 4,762 millimeters. But most importantly, it's a little more advanced car. I'll talk more about EQC in one of the upcoming videos. EQE has the E-class size, which moves it to a mid-size category. And we expect a length of about 196.5 inches or 4,991 millimeters. EQE is supposed to be released around mid-2022. And finally, EQS is based on a full-size S-Class with a decent length of a full-size car of 205.4 inches or 5,217 millimeters, which is just about 3 inches shorter than Mercedes's flagship S-Class. It will be the first EQ model available for sale in the United States, so I plan to make a video specifically about the EQS model shortly, so stay tuned to my channel.
Now let's talk about the driving range of these Mercedes EQ models.
Fully charged EQA has an approximate range of 265 miles or 426 kilometers. Fully charged EQB has an approximate range of 297 miles or 478 kilometers. Fully charged EQC has an approximate range of 250 miles or 402 kilometers. EQS driving range is not announced yet, but we expect close to 400 miles or 644 kilometers on a full charge, maybe even more, which is outstanding distance. And the question of today is, what year and model was your first Mercedes and when did you buy it? Please let us know in the comment section below.